why don't we put the whole festival euphoria on hold for a while and get a proper face-off? Let me show you what Toge is all about.
Let's just rewind that one.
Take care of that car. Hina trusted you with it. Toge is being able to balance the brake and gas pedal at every turn. One wrong move and you're out. This technique isn't easy, but when you pull it off, you feel like the greatest driver alive and the coolest. Your ride is a 3rd Gen 2002 Mazda RX-7. Lightweight, compact, a sick rotary engine, and one hell of a look. That's Tanana's car, and she seems pretty confident you can beat me with it. Let's prove her wrong. Gets tricky at high speed. Make sure you don't lose control. The best and also the toughest part, so stay sharp. This is it. Come on, show me some real Toge driving. Thank you.
No time to rest on your laurels. Keep going, driver. You could use drifting techniques in a race. Now that you're all warmed up, how about a full-on drift event? The airport is right on the coast, and the view of the ocean is stunning. At least that's what my databases tell me. Again, I'm just a robot. I hope you've liked the RX-7, because you'll be driving it again during this challenge. Except this time, she'll be waiting for you all modded and upgraded. You've seen traditional Japan. Now it's time to enter the modern age. Be prepared, the contrast is stunning.
Something about you. Hayato is one of the best racers I know. Kudos. And now, welcome to my playground, the drift track. As you already know, drifting was born in Japan. That is where you'll find the biggest drifting scene and some of the best drifting spots, of course. ABC Circuit is one of the most famous places in the world for drifting. Designed by drifters, for drifters. Who knows? Maybe Motorfest will get you drifting there someday. How do you feel about my modded RX-7? Tougher yet still elegant? That is my RX-7 2.0 for you. Because Japanese car culture isn't only famous for its drifting history, it also brought modded cars to another level, among many other things. Come on, you're almost done. Push that beauty to its limit! You have my permission!
What a win! The first of many, I am sure. Drifting is a popular racing style in Japan, but drag racing also gets its fair share of gearheads. There's a drag spot set up not too far from here. This runway is one of the best places to drag race on the island. Warm up your engine and don't blink. This will be a quick one. Gets its fair share of gearheads. There's a drag spot set up not too far from here.
Thank you.
driver. On to the next one. Speak to you soon, driver. I leave you to it. Let me help you set a waypoint. We can't really get a taste of modern Japanese car culture without some proper urban racing and seriously modded customs. The streets of Honolulu at night should set the perfect stage for these final races Motorfest has prepared for you. Haven't shown you all their moves yet, and I believe they're ready to put on quite a show. Expect top-tier upgrades and expert driving,